to another Roblox video, I guess. And we've been sent to prison. We were trying to escape the flood, and we were caught trying to do training that wasn't well allowed. So that's not real. That's not true. But we're just making up a story, okay? So yeah, great. We've been sent to prison. Let's find a way out of this cell. Okay. What's this guy's name, dude? Jeremy. Okay, Jeremy. We're gonna try and escape prison then. Maybe this poster will do it. Wink. Oh wait, I see a hole behind the poster. Can you just walk through it? This poster is like... Oh, just walk. Ooh, I'm trying to get out of prison here. Okay, let's go. I really want to push this guy. Okay, get down the hole. Okay, we're going to follow this guest. It looks like he knows what he's doing. Ooh. Let's make our way underground. Oh, so it looks like we're going for the tunnel escape plan. And so I'm actually doing well in this process. Oh, come on! Really? I jumped back. Well, looks like we're making our way underground. And we can hopefully escape prison. Yeah, I definitely touched that. I landed straight on the rusty pipe. How do you die from a rusty pipe? How would you die from a rusty pipe? Do you rust with it? Is that how it works? And are Robloxians people or are they robots? I don't know. I don't think I should question it because I am a Roblox. Almost there. And I've been sent to prison. Like, prison's a horrible place. Why am I spinning? I just span out the world. He's like, wee! Oh, man, I'm body parts. How come it's backwards? It actually got forward. I didn't even touch that! Why are your jumps so lousy? Myself. I wish this had music. If this had music, it would be way more. I'm just feeling pain without music. He spanned! Why are you spinning? I don't jump on it. That's my character that looks like. Why are the pipes so fast? Where is my character? Good boy. Nothing over the rusty pipe. Walk! You didn't jump! Walk! Good. Walk! Good. Walk! Good. Last jump. Jump across lava. How deep are we underground? Like, that hole from the prison cell is very, very deep. Don't you think? Like, all my cellmates are in there. Someone's still at stake. Ooh, you touched the lava with your feces. You touched it with your feces. That's the wrong direction. Don't even know who my character is. There's my character. I need to spell it a lot. Why do you look that way? Whoa! The cop found me. On the ground. Making me jumping. The cop's found me again. I'm just gonna say every time I spin the cop finds me. Okay, maybe. They found me. The cop know that I'm here. It's good. I don't think that guest has a face. He might, but I don't think so. Okay, the cops haven't found me yet. The cops have found me, they made me jump! How many jumps are there? Where did that get? Bacon Andy, just died because of guest 6-3-32. Why did he just pop up there? The guy's got bacon. Bacon hair, bacon hair, bacon, bacon, bacon hair, bacon hair. Bacon hair. Why is there a bunch of friends over there? Bacon hair, bacon hair. Making these jumps. Bacon hair. Bacon hair. Just keep saying bacon hair and you can make these jumps. Bacon air, bacon air. You can do that jump. Bacon air, you can do the jump. You didn't even jump. Didn't even jump. Why does your cat, how come your Roblox doesn't acknowledge you jumping? And I couldn't see your character just fall in the lava. Everyone died. What number prisoner am I? I am 20375. Sure. I bet everybody's listening. Yeah. with a bag in her hair. Now we need to jump in rusty pipes. Go! The bunny pops are jumping the way, huh?
Quick! Into the vent!
Okay, Jeremy. I'm gonna jump in the vent. This is for you. Ooh. I thought that would be like a maze. That's why we gotta jump over these fans. Okay, that was easy. Just by silver pothole, that was pretty easy. The rusty strips. I died from the rusty strips because I'm that bad at parkour. Looks like that guy still has his rubber hat on. I pressed A, okay? I just pressed A. That's all I'm gonna say. That I pressed A. That's all I'm gonna say. Where was my character? I can't even see the bunny box. I don't think I'm being prepared in prison. I wasn't prepared to escape prison to death. I just got in prison and now I'm escaping one. How long has Jeremy been in prison? Has he been just doing this all the time? Just come back up every morning? All right. Hey, just jumped on the rusty strip. My bad. So my bad. I wasn't prepared at all. Not prepared, and you should definitely subscribe to Fat Taps. He makes the best doggies in the world. Even there's like zombie puppies. Really cool, and I really want to go check out and show you guys. Oh, come find me. Why is there just these rusty, like, liquidy things? Anyways, we're jumping back in the ventilation shaft. And it looks like the janitor spilled a whole lot of water. Look at this mess! Why are you just standing there? We're not supposed to be here in the first place. You should say, oh my. But, wow, the janitor has spilled all the water down. I mean, like, how much water fits in that one cup? And I did jump that. Why can I not see my character sometimes? You pushed me! What? Dip it there. Other people are escaping. Everyone's escaping. The dogs are being overwhelmed by women who are escaping. I have no idea who just died. My leg! Why do you keep walking? Might be making it. Yeah, I made it past the mess. the long walk past the cell hall looked like there's mazes. Come on, let's go. We gotta escape the prison. How many stages are there in this thing? At least 7. I really want to escape through this one. I'm coming! It's not really that easy. Just escape the prison. I don't think I want a back massage today. Especially not in prison. Touch my foot. Come on! Don't stay near the wall, okay? It's a bad idea. Where was my character? She died. Where is my character? Hey. What is that strange green stuff? I would avoid running into it. Okay. Ah, it burns! There's one of the guards. I'm just gonna die. I feel like the prisoners have just trashed the prison and just said, hey, let's go leave. And leave all these guards in this green acid thing. I don't know. Is this acid? Is this just really hot Mountain Dew? I'm just gonna call it really hot Mountain Dew, because that's what it looks like in the cafeteria. Sarah says, what is this stuff? It's really hot Mountain Dew, dude. Extremely hot Mountain Dew. When was the last time you served? What was the last drink you served? He's not gonna tell me. Okay. He's not gonna tell me. I just got here and they're already, and people are already trying to escape. I mean, like, I don't mind it, it's just pretty weird. I would just like to have a bit of a normal day, but I did not touch that. But really hot Mountain Dew is the day of my life. But first, we go down a hole and jump over rusty pipes and jump over lava. And apparently, we dug really, really deep. How deep did we dig underground in that place? Like, really? I didn't touch it! I didn't touch the green hot liquid! Okay, yeah, I touched that, but still! The boiling hot Mountain Dew! What is up with Mountain Dew today? Like, there's a water dispenser and a Pepsi dispenser. It's not a Mountain Dew dispenser. Come on. Jeremy's better at parkour than I am. Ooh, made it. What dispenser is this? Coca-Cola? Yeah. Reminds me when I'm into the movies. Whoa, we're busting out of here, man. One of these dolls will take us to the fire room. I choose this one. Bye. I choose this one. Ah! Nope. I choose what? Why is there so many campers? Okay, I'm just gonna not walk in here, because there's a guard there. Got a checkpoint. Am I supposed to get to the dental, isn't that? I think I'm supposed to get to it. The maze. Alright, always stick left. Always stick left. Already lost in this way. How about this way? Watch out! The shallow water is burning hot! People take a lot of showers in prison. Yeah, I'm probably not going to be able to jump that. I fell in. Too hot. I am not that bad. Jeremy thinks the shovel's burning hot. I think the shovel's burning. Because I've touched those shallow waters. Ooh, there's soap. Can I have the shallow soap? Maybe you can make a soap mix so I can whack one of these guys in the head. that is going to be this one. Alright, so. Oh, hello. You just walking on air. He's walking on air. Probably a kick prison. Oh. Alright. Dodge and weave time. Dodge and weave time. I put it in there. What? What? I didn't touch anything! Golden leaf. Golden leaf. Golden leaf. Why are there lasers in a prison in here? Oh yeah. Okay. So people don't escape. Oh, I'm hitting my keyboard. Yeah, that was just, I definitely touched that. I went through it. I didn't touch it. Yeah, I think I had the right tactics before. Oh, that was a lucky death. Yeah. Okay, let's do the... Ooh. A rusty pipeline. The whole stage full of tools. Don't know. Is this door locked? Yep. Door's locked. Okay. Through this door. It's like... What is that? It's like covered in red... It's like red rusty. Is it hot and rusty? Hot and rusty pipe? Oh, I wish Jeremy was here. He would know what to do. Oh wait, I know what to do. Not jump at the rusty pipes. I could say I touched that. Might have. This oven is pretty good. I like this oven. Is it a spider? Piratepappapaul found a spider.
In Minecraft.
Oh yeah, in Minecraft. Like there's a spider in prison? Where? Where? It's like a secret? I can't even see my character. I can't even see my character's dead body parts. Aww. Do you think Roblox fans are robots? Or actual people? My hands just wanted to touch the whole stuff. What kind of room is this? Is this like the boiler room?
Maybe.
Cause it's got red hot rusty pipes. My head went flying off my body. People are like stage 17. I wonder if stage 17 is the last stage. That would be nice, because I don't really want to go. Can even make a noise. And why is my hair floating? What the? Roblox Studios and make like some of my own like, probably take like a passion or something. I don't know if that's already been made, but. Alright, we're heading to the ventilation shaft again. We got another maze. Okay, not another maze. I hope. Another ladder. Taller one. Okay, it's not another maze. Why is there biohazard spot, thing? We need to find our way off the roof. We're outside. We're outside. We're in the parking lot. We're outside the prison. Jeremy and me are outside the prison. Okay, let's go. Let's go into the bathroom with barbed wire. Apparently, barbed wire doesn't hurt. Drowned in the ocean. Alright, let's try this again. I could just get in the bus, but I don't think that's gonna work. It's like, oh, I know what I need to do. Jump down here. Stage 15. Is there like a bolt here or something? No? There's a helicopter up there. We need to get to the helicopter. It's gotta be something like we need to go through the rain and get to the bank, walk the bank, probably. Probably what's gonna happen. Anyways, we need to get to the chopper. We need to get to the chopper! Climb. Rope. Okay, now I need to climb the wall. Scale the wall! Scale the wall to victory! We can escape prison if you scale the wall. I need to face on the board. Ooh! Take the helicopter to somewhere safe. Okay? Can you find the secret badge? I know it's somewhere. We did it! We made it to the island. We should be safe. For now. Badge awarded! Little Pirate Ninja 1 RB creators. You escaped. Ooh, you can get all this new fancy stuff. Wait, can I pick that up? Oh, no way. Playing my PS4. Disappeared. Anyways, we gotta grab this sword just in case the cops come running. Video.